I will be going to show you how to get unlimited coins in Subway Surfer. Let's go. I don't have enough coins or no keys. There are only 3 keys. Then you have to download, which will be given in the link description below. Install, which was given in the description below. It will say app not installed. Close this. Don't open the app when it was installed. Even though it was not done its installation, you have to just uninstall your Subway Surfer and then you have to install which was you have downloaded in the description below. Okay, now you see it was installed and open it. Okay, it was ready to play this game. Okay. Okay, basic steps. Left, right, left. Whatever it may be. Double tap. Okay. I'll be going to die. Now you see there are lots of keys and lots of coins we have gotten. Go to home, go to main and select. Do you want any character? You can select any character in the Subway Surfer. This is absolutely free and 100% working. Just follow my steps. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. Thank you.